on a global pedestal of development, since knowledge is the currency for transformation and effective competitive. All attempts to assess various schemes for educational upliftment of members and conversion of the award to a conventional national award with better nomenclature has fell through. As we converge today to appreciate Dr. Goodluck Ebele Jonathan, GCFR, President of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, on the award of overseas scholarship for master's and doctorate degree studies to the 2010 and 2011 members of the association, as well as to promote objective of transformation agenda. We sincerely appeal to Mr. President to extend the scholarship to the rest members of the association in order to truly transform the development landscape of our dear nation. Investing in knowledge and skill is critical to development. Education is the cornerstone of country's future. Education here should be more than just knowing facts and receiving recognition for being able to attain such, but it should be holistic in nature and nurturing potentials. At this juncture, I wish to commend the Presidency, Office of the Secretary of Government of the Federation, Federal Ministry of Education, Federal Ministry of Youth Development, Petroleum Technology Development Fund, PTDF, National University Commission, Tertiary Education Trust Fund, Federal Civil Service Commission, Head of Civil Service of the Federation, National Youth Service Corps, Accountant General of the Federation, for their commitment to the cause of this association. As I promptly urge the legislature and all relevant stakeholders to, as a matter of national importance, enact a law to give the award a nomenclature like other conventional national awards duly recognized in Nigeria. Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the entire members of the association, I welcome you once again to this August occasion to celebrate this enormous achievement by the present democratic administration and initiative of Mr. President enshrined in the transformation agenda. I wish you very fruitful time. Thank you very much. Long live award winners, long live National Youth Service Corps, long live Nigeria. Thank you very much.